Get your cheap and safe coins within 10 minutes from the cheapest place on the market. Follow the link in the description and use Krassi for a huge discount. And if you wanna buy cheap game codes and prepaid Xbox and PlayStation cards, G2A is also down below. How's it going, guys? My name is Krassi and welcome to a special FIFA 18 video. Today, fellas, we're gonna talk about the new skill moves in FIFA 18. Don't worry, guys, the upcoming skills are 100% confirmed because they've been shown in some official FIFA 18 trailers. But before we get into more details, make sure to leave a like on the video if you enjoy this type of videos on the channel and if you want me to keep you updated on the latest FIFA 18 news. So, we're gonna kick things off with the first new move, which looks absolutely incredible, guys. As you can see from this example, Griezmann flicks the ball past the defender and outruns him with ease. It's an amazing move which can be very effective in some certain situations when you wanna avoid sliding and standing tackles. Its execution is pretty simple, guys. First of all, the move requires you to use a player with at least 4-star skill moves. All you need to do is when the distance between the player on the ball and the defender is approximately 1-2 meters, flick the right stick towards a 45 degree angle as shown on the screen and the player on the ball will automatically be the defender. Yes, guys, you don't need to do anything else. Just flick the right analog and the player will do the rest by himself. Now, we're gonna move on to the second new move in FIFA 18. This one requires you to use a 5-star skiller, which means that only a limited amount of people will be able to perform the move. It's a special spin move variation, guys. For example, in FIFA 17 we've got the Burrow spin and the Magiri spin. Both moves are very similar to each other and the same thing applies to the new spin move in FIFA 18. It's a very similar one to the normal spin move. All you need to do is hold down the pace control button and then flick the right stick diagonally twice. So guys, this is gonna be the end of today's FIFA 18 video. Two new skill moves are waiting for you. As always, thank you all for watching. My name is Krassi. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter. Stay updated on the latest FIFA 18 news. And as always, boys, I will catch you later. Bye-bye!